is International Saxophone Day. So if you're at your different homes and you don't know what saxophone is, we are here to make sure we bring you what saxophone can offer to you in this special day. Be a part of this community. We are here to give you different performances from different saxophone players across the nations and some from our diaspora. So welcome, feel at home, as it's a virtual concert and we are hoping that you will feel fulfilled and feel refreshed. Thank you very much. Welcome.
It's my name, Studio. Thank you. It's my name studio. It's my name studio.
The theme for this event is Come Back Home. It's a call to all professional musicians, especially saxophonists, to take back the history this instrument has made. Saxophone is a universal instrument, so let's make a difference with it.
It's my name, Studio.
As we are celebrating this day, November 6th, it's a reminder of the first person that designed this instrument. His name was Adolphus Sax. So that's where the name saxophone comes from. So today is his birthday, which is the 6th of November. The phone was discovered in the 1840s. As a wood instrument. It uses the reed as a mouthpiece when you want to blow. It's commonly known as one of the best jazz instruments. So, I hope as we've gone so far, you've been enjoying this pleasant renditions. Sit tight as we continue our performances. Thank you.
It's my name, Studio.
It is, I know you've experienced a wonderful time. Now, if you want to do any booking, these saxophone players are available. You can contact us at Minim Studios, or we can send their professional lines where you can contact them. For your different weddings and other occasions, you can contact them. So, we want you to know that this program is probably sponsored by Minim Global Services and powered by Minim Studios. This is the place of creative professionals. Make sure you check out Minim Studios at Stembetown, just after the bridge. Have a wonderful evening. Hope to see you again next year in a live concert. Have a wonderful evening. Thank you.